for during the game.
Yes.
Ryan's time is at 8.34.